So I'm gonna show you how you can tune your Loog guitar with your piano. So first of all, play a G on the piano and use the pedal to sustain the sound, and come to your first string over here and turn it away from you, or you turn, or you can say push forward. If it's too much, you can twist it back. Like, that's too much. And then the next one, the skip to a B.